a goddess and she doesn't even know it. She shimmers in the sunlight and gleams in the darkness. She's a perplexing enigma, a complete mystery. Just when you think you've got it figured, she switches on you. It's like this whole waking existence is her own personal playground. And if you're lucky, and if you play by her rules, she just might let you play on it with her. She's beauty in its purest form. You lose an eternity watching her innocent antics. And then it's at a moment like this that you realize, happily ever after isn't an ending at all. It's the start of something entirely new.